While U.S. President Donald Trump is in South Korea, protests are being held in Manila against his upcoming visit to the Philippines. Donald Trump, who is on a 13-day trip to Asia, will visit the Philippines on November 12th and is expected to meet Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte. Filipino activists held an anti-U.S. rally outside the Philippine presidential palace. Activists burned a mock U.S. flag with a photograph of the American leader while shouting slogans such as the U.S. imperialist number one terrorist and ban Trump in the Philippines.
Sa Maynila, wala siyang maayos na naitulong, lalo na si Trump. Wala siyang pinakitang maayos. Parang bumisita lang siya dito, parang tignan kung ano yung mga dapat niyang gawin, kung paano, kung ano yung lugar na dapat niyang gibain.